a little bit about the next dance, representing Sirin potatoes. The potatoes' homeland in Peru is from a city called Huancayo. Huancayo very special because they have a traditional Andean dance called Huaylas. Yes, on the Huaylas dance, you will get to see Peruvian steps by different ways. Exactly, and also at the end of the dance, you will see like a little competition. Yes, exactly. So now I want to see the future of the group. Yes, it's the little babies. Yes. The new beginners, the new professional ones in dance is going to do for us El Huaylas. invita a Jamaica, the homeland of carnavales. Of course, nothing to compare with Brazil or another country. Peruvian carnaval is more, a little more spicy. Not too much feathers, but a lot of colors. Yeah. Probably not big cars and big parades, but were very, very fun dancing between the streets. Exactly. Peruvian carnavals, and especially carnavals from Cajamarca, is going to be the name of the next song. But the special thing on the next one is going to be the future of our traditional language, the language of the Incas, called Quechua, exactly. And the next one, we're going to feature our native language. Very proud, because if you think the Incas only make signs, you're wrong. We do have a language. Yes, we do speak, of course, Spanish, but Quechua is also one of our languages. Etienne is going to sing to all of you in Quechua, another carnival from another city called Apurímac, from the homeland of a famous man named Nemesio Chupaca. So it's going to be two carnavales, that means a carnaval medley. Carnaval from Cajamarca and carnaval from Apurímac. Kinzong welcome to feature another traditional instrument originally from the Altiplano region in South America. Yes, I prefer to don't use a country names because in the past, you know, just one big region. So we want just one generalize. It's no Bolivia, no Peru, just Altiplano. We're talking about this little guitar called Charango, C-H-A-R-A-N-G-O, with five double strings. The first one, E, A, E, C, and G. Very special. At the beginning, natives from the Altiplano region was using a real armadillo shell to make the instruments. Now, we just go vegetarian. Yes. To preserve, of course, the animals, we just use our wood version. Yes, just one piece of wood, keeping their natural resonance into the instrument. Well, in the next one, we're going to feature this instrument and no more flutes, no guitars, only a Peruvian bombo. Yes, percussion and string. One song, two instruments. For all of you, this is called Dos Palomitas. National Geographic say, yeah, because they make a beautiful article regarding potatoes. They say potatoes originally from the Andes, specifically from the Peruvian region and the highlands, over a thousand different kinds of potatoes, including, of course, sweet potatoes. Well, I shall have now. The next one is going to represent the harvest of potatoes originally from the center of Peru, from a city called Huancayo, for second time, but now the seniors, and this is called El Guayras.